We're continuing our education about the thyroid, and for today's video, we want to talk about one of the most commonly prescribed drugs for individuals who are suffering from thyroid dysfunction, and that's known as levothyroxine. And it has brand names that you may be familiar with, such as Synthroid, Tyrosine, or Unithroid. And it's commonly prescribed for individuals who are suffering from hypothyroidism, or Hashimoto's thyroiditis. And we've talked specifically about that condition in a previous video, so I'll link that video to this video's description below. However, this drug can also be given for individuals who have an enlarged thyroid or who are suffering from certain forms of thyroid cancer. And in all of these conditions, it's because the thyroid is not producing enough thyroid hormones, T3 and T4. And as a quick reminder, T4 is in an inactive state, but it will be converted to T3, which is in an active state in a variety of different organs throughout the body. Now, levothyroxine is a synthetic form of T4, that inactive form of thyroid hormones, and it's commonly given as an oral pill. And because it's inactive, that's really important because it allows that synthetic form to get to the different organs throughout the body, where it can then be converted to T3, where it can exert its functions, such as helping one maintain their metabolism. And this is a form of hormone replacement therapy. And a common analogy that you can think of is when you're driving a car, you need to put gas in it, such as petroleum. However, you can also supplement that gas with another form, such as ethanol, and that helps the car be able to propel itself. So this is just an easy way to remind yourself of how a hormone replacement therapy, such as levothyroxine, works. Now, to learn much more about the thyroid, make sure to check out the free webinars in this video description below.